That's not ideal. Oh wait, I'm not Burgundy. good lord. Hello, by the way. I'll start a new video here for YouTube. Welcome back. It's back to Provence. I just can't fucking get enough of this. It's just the constant self-flagellation. That is in a slightly different place to where it was in 130.6. That's a bit weird. Anyway, right, I'm a bit warm now. Let's unzip this. There we are. Okey-doke. Let's just open all these up. Oh yeah, favours exist now, don't they? In the weird way that they work. I don't understand them at all, if I'm honest. Whoops. Oh, they take... Oh, fuck me. This is happening again, is it? Okay. I need them to not rival France as well. That's the main thing, because otherwise I'm never going to get in the Empire. I need to be 152, and I'm only going to be able to do that with an alliance. Okay. I need Austria to not rival France. It seems unlikely, I'll be honest, but we'll give it a go. I managed it before. On a previous patch, granted. But we'll try... I wish I knew why OBS didn't show EU4 immediately. Doesn't show EU4 immediately. I've got, who's this? Peter the Great? I'm assuming. Stood in front of the basilica. Was it St. Basil's Cathedral or something? Something like that. Anyway, we're here. Get used to it. Wait, did I just load the same one? What happened there? It didn't ask me if I wanted to overwrite it. Yeah, it's the same one. What's that all about? Waste of time. I was using Windows Explorer logic where you click on it and it just takes the name. But I guess in Paradox logic, what that does is actually load it. Ooh, well. Let's try again. Use this now. It's this Persian lad. I don't know what his name is. With some sort of hawk or kestrel or something on his hand. On his hand rather than his arm. Ouch. They got sharp claws, those things. Maybe he's used to it. He's got, like, calloused hand ridges. What do you call the top part of your hand? It's not like the opposite of the palm. The lap. Right, anyway, single player. Provence, play, Iron Man, play, Provence, start. It's just loaded the same one again. I'm pretty certain that's what it's done. Unless the last time was just a coincidence. It is different, isn't it? It's very confusing. He said game doesn't take long to load. Excuse me. Who's this? Emery the Navigator. I did you in the last campaign, Emery. He's got a very European nobility stroke royalty sort of mouth and chin. definitely some inbreeding going on there. Right. Apologies, I know you can't see any of that. There we go. Now, let me have a little look here before I do anything. I don't like that. I have to go in here. How do I delete it? Oh. I thought that just meant I was at war. La 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 la. They just always rival the same people, man. What? I don't. slightly better that time. I don't really... How the fuck did I manage this before? Is there ever a time when they don't rival France? There must be. Rival like Bohemia or someone instead. Gordon Bennett. I'll be honest, this isn't how I pictured my my evening going. I just can't... I don't know when to give up. It really is a genuine problem. Not just an E4, who's this? A Sobieski or some sort? I think he's a Polish guy. Can't remember which one. It's just... Yeah. Anyway, yeah. just a problem in my personal life as well. Let's not get into that. Pro for Provence, because we're pro at this now. You dig? Woo, yeah. You feel me? Wiggity, wiggity, wobbly, wobbly, wobbly flaps. There we go. Oh, they've rivaled me. What? That's not what I wanted. For God's sake. It's not right at all. Right, it's delete pro. It wasn't pro. I was too pro. That's why they rivaled me. Fuck me. Right, who's this? Spanish bloke. Don't know who, but some colour in your building. In the new world. Oh yeah, man, his bloody decisive cod piece. I'd call that cod piece decisive. You don't get to see any of this. I'm really sorry. I wish I knew why it did it. I've tried looking into it and fixing it, and nothing seems to bloody work. Anyway, it never used to be a problem. It's like, I don't know whether something changed in EU4 or OBS that made that happen, but for some reason it just doesn't load straight away. Don't know why. Don't know what to say. It's just the way it is. Do-do-do, do-do-do, do-do-do. Austria, come on now. Where... What's this all about, eh? Why do you love them so much? I'm not having this. I don't like it at all. How am I meant to join the Hre if this happens? I believe that's how that's pronounced, the Hre. I wish to join the Hre. Now before, when I didn't click back onto the window and stayed in my documents, so I was just deleting that save game, it has shown it, but it's not doing it, is it? So let's go back. Who have we got? This must be a Pope. It's in front of St. Peter's Basilica. He looks very cool, I have to say. He must be a de Medici, perhaps? He's like a battle Pope. He's reaching for his sword. It's fucking awesome. Or is he a Cardinal? Yeah, he was a Cardinal, not a Pope. He had a little hat on. A little Cardinal hat. I wonder who he was. He looked like a fucking badass. You'll never know what it looks like. Thanks to either the game or OBS, I don't know which. Maybe it's just my computer. Austria, come on, man. What did I ever do to you? Now, this definitely wasn't a problem in 130.6. Have they done this on purpose? Oh. Game popped up too quick. I could put the test card on to hide, but I can't be bothered switching back and forth all the time. I guess I could also put on scream capture. But I worry about you seeing everything on my desktop when I do that, because I'll forget that it's on. Anyway, is Louis the summon. 15th? Was it the 15th? The one that had the coalition against him. I don't mean Napoleon. Provence, play, tick, play, Piero, click. I'm Bey of Alexandria. Do you know what? I've never played as the Mamluks or the Ottomans. There's some big boys. There we are. Big boys I won't mind playing as. Okay, right, let's do this shit. Let's open all this bollocks. Let's get it up. I'll get it up there as well, or should I get it up down there? I'll get it up down there. That could be an issue. I'll join the HRE first, but I'll get it up whilst I'm waiting. And I need like a sound effect. I really need a soundboard, man. I didn't want to. I just wish I worked. I wish where I sat to do this was a radio studio, basically, where I had a whole little system with all my clips on it and everything. But alas, it's not the case. Right, UG8. Savoy, Ottomans, the Papal State. What's the other condition for this? No, okay, I have to be friendly. So I won't rival them. I thought it might be one of those ones where you can alternately rival them, but it's not. Alright. I mean, Savoy loves me. But I mean, they're right on my border step, I believe I was about to call that. So we'll grab them too, make Austria a bit more likely. There we are. Common revels. Didn't show up. they ate Burgundy. Burg, you don't mind me. The thing is, getting the inheritance also made France hate me. So it's all a bit fucking fuck, do you know what I mean? It is all a bit fucking fuck. I don't know what else I can say about that. I wish we had a thing like Burgundy where we could steal all their duchies from them, but unfortunately, all you can do is not that. Damn, okay, everyone hates everyone. I'm gonna have to try and get France in an onion. I don't really see any other way around this. Sorry, onion is how I say union. Just FYI. Alright, blah, 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 blah. Who else do we hate? Oh, we hate Brittany. We definitely hate Brittany. Yeah. Fuck off, Brittany. Who else? Oh, Switzerland hates me. Let's get Switzerland. There we are, yeah. Get out of here, Switzerland. Shitzerland, more like. Right, and then we'll... Well, that was funny. What should we... Oh, well, before we do anything, let's... They fixed this rounding error, finally. There we go. Oh, dear. Dear, oh, dear. 0-2-1 ain't great either, so... Don't want to take that 50 prestige right now, to be honest. Going down as it is. No, I do want to take that forward prestige. Get out of there. Oh. Well, I never. Losing all the money. Excellent. Perfect. Because of all these forts in it. I think I want that to be my capital, if possible. I'm a little bit stuck on what I'm doing, to be honest. Should we focus? What should we focus? Admin? I think we'll focus admin. Or do we have, mill's always nice. But I think we'll focus admin because we want to move the capital. And the few times I don't focus mill. Focus milf. And then, don't know why I said that. Merchants. We can hope for, really, isn't it? And what else do we want to do? I reckon You don't hate Austria. Oh, you do hate Austria. How will this happen then? I'd rather ally Austria if I can ally anyone. Maybe I can get Avignon off of the Papal State later if need be. Yeah, we want to get the Coors Light. We need 100 dev. It's quite a lot of dev. I've got to do it before Naples disappears. There's 11 there. What do I need? 27, was it? That we need 16. And there's all this shit. That'd take me up to 100, wouldn't it? No one likes Brittany. Or I go for that one. Though, don't know what France will have to say about it. I mean, that is exactly 27, those two. Try and give France some lance. I'm not going to want much. The thing is, I don't know if France is going to bloody well hate me if I do that. That's the problem. Also, I don't want to be too... don't want to be too big, ideally. Because this is always tricky. If you, the bigger you are, the harder you is. What? Okay, this is too much to look at. Yeah, gotta join the HRE first. Scotland? Who the fuck's that? I don't think they're gonna let me in, you know. Brilliant. The coast hasn't been raided yet. There we go. Aragon Schmaragon. Hey up. So many people to hate. Isn't it amazing? Who the fuck are you? Saluzzo. And a saluzzo to you too. You know, someone tells me, there it is. There it fucking is. Good lord. Out there. Boom. There is too much going on. Blah, blah, blah. A lot of hatred over there. Hungry Augsburg, Bardenau, and Bregenz. Hungry Augsburg. Genoa, of all people. pretty fucking close, isn't it? Why are they so happy? Why aren't they? It's the problem. Austria just immediately gets all these blinking relations. Who the hell's that? Ugh. Well, I might do alright. That's why I don't want to take any land, basically, and because I need this to be as low as possible, so I'm more likely to get to it. 152. It's 19. 20 is 50. Plus another 80 is 130. Still need 22. I can't really send them a gift, either. I'd have to marry them, but they've got too many relations. That's the problem. Why say that? Yeah, go on, I'll take Milan. Well, I'll marry you as well, thanks very much. Send it me. Thank you. I need an heir myself. I need an heir. It's like hair of the dog. Hair of the Anne. Sure. Sure thing. If you like. That's a fort up there as well. I forgot about that one. The other option is you just go completely mad, and instead of joining the HRE at the start, just dismantle it later. Just dismantle it later. I feel like I might want to try the PU angle again first, like I did before. No, I'm going to say no, because I don't want to end up in a PU by accident. Can marry him later. This is a fucking difficult one. I think maybe I do just go mad at the start, conquer Brittany, and then move. I do want to try the conquer England scenario, but the problem is everyone's fucking Catholic, so I think I need to save myself up for the PUs and shit, Naples and what have you. Conquer Brittany. Conquer. I'll get these cores. Well, I'll try this route first and see how it goes, and then we can come back and try it another way if we need to. Well, I'm Nevers. Ah, look. Fuck you. This is more important. Thanks very much. See, the problem is with this dude, you can't really get Hungary in a union either. They've just made it impossible. Or you just have to not have this dude be the dude. Do you get me? I want my unions, but I fucking can, if this is happening. Or I need to not pass this mission, but somehow turn on Austria and get them to release Hungary. And then pass the mission. I think that's... Yeah, that's the way to do it. What a nightmare. What an nightmare, whoever she is. Alright, we got that one. And I want this as well, because I want to get more chance of heirs, if you don't mind. They won't ally now. I'm just going to have to try another means. Or just fucking... Oh no, I need 100 relations. Or is it 150, actually? Fuck, it was 150. Damn. I can get to 114. No, 115, sorry. Shit. Well, in that case, I guess we just declare war on them at some point. They ain't got many people, have they? Yeah, fuck you, get out of here. We'll just declare war. They got a few dudes, but I can call Austria in. You want land? All right then. No, it doesn't really work, does it? It's not really working at all. Only that is locked behind that, so that's not the end of the world. I can get that at any point. Ah, good lord. Right, okay, we can... I need to move my capital. You can... Yeah, that's right. So we'll stick my capital in here. There we go. Might help with my trade port being down there now, although I think it was already there. No, it'd be up here, wasn't it? Yeah. So. Wait till next month. What that means is I can now... join the Hre. Thank you. Thanks very much. Lovely stuff. Okay, so that's that bit. That's that sorted. Easy peasy. I think. Is that because I'm in the HRE, but that one's not connected? Yeah. Because Holstein's in the HRE, but... that province isn't. Weird. Okay. Just need that one. Unfortunately, it's not happening. Oh, they would if it wasn't for other things. Wait, no, I need to ally them now for the inheritance, don't I? I can't fucking remember. It's so long ago. Hang on. Let me look it up. BE4 Burgundy inheritance. Incident events. Right, Marie Burgundy, the Burgundian succession. Yes, it's to do with allies, not marriages. So I'd actually need to ally them. That's a great shame, but that's life. Now what? Now what indeed? I have no fucking idea. I need 100 dev, that's what. So, should we get claiming? Let's get claiming. Very tempted to nab that. Very, very tempted. I don't know how France would feel about that, though. Well, fuck it. I don't mind so much abandoning this run if I have to. But I will get some claims over here as well. Or so I just go for this one. Could just go for this one. All these allies though, fuck me. Yeah, that ain't happening. That ain't happening at all. I'll have to wait for this thingy. Surrender of Maine, because... and just, like, shrunk those armies onto there. There we go. Speaking of that. Because it's an... oh, no, they occupy it. Oh, damn, okay. It's an offensive war for England, isn't it? Certainly is very fucking offensive. I've got, like, no tradition or anything. Where is it? I need them to, like, take that back. Let's let them do it. This is a new one. Undisclosed tactics. Yeah, that's what I got. Yeah, you just can't tell what my tactics are there. Undisclosed. Dicks closed. Just gonna loot Bordeaux. Yeah, Castile doesn't join because it's an offensive war, obviously, so this works out alright for us. Oh. Thanks very much. I won't mind that. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get main. If they hadn't allied so many, like, big boy people, I might have declared that war, but picking all of them, no thanks. Yeah. Castile as well. Castile manners. I have to get Brittany instead, which I can handles. Fork handles. Handles for forks. Just about staying afloat. Wrong one. I don't know how I missed that so dramatically. Yeah, someone tells me I ain't gonna get Co. That's the same one. I thought it was a new one. I love how they changed the setup around here as regards forts and provinces, because it used to be you surrender main fired as England, you could just immediately just go and stack wipe the French army because they were stood next to you and they would invariably not be at full morale or something. It's quite an easy start. I think they've definitely made it more difficult now, which is good. Should be difficult. La 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 la. Don't really want to lose ducats or get corruption, thanks. Enough of an issue as it is. I love their flag, it's like, not France. Oh, I need to remember to look at my blinking mod, I forgot. I installed a flag mod that's overriding my PayPal state mod. Hopefully if Lorraine actually sieges that down, I might get a bit more war score, war participation. I ain't getting Co, but Co's too far away from me anyway. But I might get, like I said, a bit of money from my troubles. Oh yeah, Scotland's in this. Damn. Alright, well, have fun with that. Yeah, everything's getting looted. I might just have to work on the assumption that I'm not getting main here. not a good spot for England. Hey, 431's nicer, we'll take that. It's good to me. Average, yeah. 48-year-old mother, there, people are going, I don't think it's really hers, you know. It's really Rene's. Rene gave birth to him. They always used to be... It said 09 of April. Did it always used to do that? I thought it used to be 9, didn't it? I have 09. Jesus. Henry Frederick de Clifford. To Clifford Road, that's near here, this neck of the woods. Wonder if they named it after him. That's awfully Who's at war with? Oh, Scotland. Oh, nice. Okay. Have fun with that, Scotland. Jesus. Oh, good job, Lorraine. You've done well. Occupied some Provenex for me. Oh, pff. Maybe I ought to fabricate a claim there. There we are. Fortunately, I can't fabricate any more claims. That's it. That's all I can do. So we'll have to wait and see what happens with the rest of it. Do you know what? Now is a really good opportunity to declare that war, because Scotland ain't going to join, are they? I'm in, literally in a war with Scotland right now. So let's do that. How much money? How much army have you got? That much. We'll have another one in there. And we better get a general as well. Siege pit, that'll do. And... better switch them on as well, perhaps. Unfortunately, I wish I'd realised that earlier, because I feel like Scotland's going to peace out if I'm nay careful. What's my participation now? 15! More than Scotland. Up yours, Scotland. Come and get me. Get on me. Get on me, Lorraine! There we go. They're not getting on me. Oh, it's Charles de Bourgogne. Can I marry him? No, they hate me too much. Well, that's life. I wonder who'll get it. Probably Austria. Right, can I hold on? Can they hold on one more month, more to the point? I can just check, can't I? Yeah, they're fine. Yeah, I forgot I could literally just check. Right. That might help. Jesus, time it perfectly and then, oh yeah, shit, I need to actually move. How many troops have they got? That'd be yours, Brittany. Hit me baby one more shit, more like. That's what I say to that. Yeah, you word. Where are you off to? We will cross a river, but we have the... oh god, they got way better general than me, but we'll see what happens. Thanks for your help, Lorraine. Really appreciate it. Jesus. Oh, we still took a river crossing. I thought we had, our generals were had the same maneuver, so I guess you need more maneuver. Well, we rolled a very clutch 9 there, so that helped us a lot. Without that 9, I think we would have been in trouble. Two, three, four, five. I'll get you on there, being as you are the seizure pip. Just make sure that they can't get anyone else built. And then you can fuck off, because you were so bloody useless. Go and siege some in. Also, get out of here. Okay, also, no, stay in here. Now, here's a question for you now. Do these all still say to attach? Yes, they do, bloody hell. There we are. Luckily, it selected a different one every time. That would have been annoying otherwise. Oh, they're only going there. Okay, let's get them. Dead? Dead. Brilliant. No, no, no. No, they're fine. Enemy shmenemies. I'm busy. I suppose I could go and kill them. with some help from Mr. Boss's face. And they literally just sat on top of me doing that instead. Thanks for that. My, whatever it's called, spy network is helping out here. Let's just get that up to 100. I wish you could see how many favors would be curried were you to send someone. Doesn't look like you can, really. Wow, they got a 0200 general. I just saw the zeros to start with, but actually there was a 2 there, which is more useful than a 10, definitely. Who's this? What's that? Oh dear. I didn't want that at all. Well, I didn't want too many provinces anyway, just as enough to get over 100. Get me Coors Light. It's one of my favourites, this one. The frankly incredible Rule Britannia soundtrack. I'll say it before and I've just said it again. Thanks. I guess that must be a support loyalists event. Very useful, that saved me a bit of muni as well. We got a 7% there and a wall breach. So if we can start taking some of these, well, we need to take Finisterre as well, which is going to be even harder, unfortunately. I'm just going to tell you to do whatever, actually. Do what you want. These have almost recovered as well. Fortunately, looks like we're going to lose a few over there. Who's-ish? Scotland, please don't join this war, Scotland, or I'm going to be very upset. Oh, fuck, they did. Bloody hell. Oh, fuck, no. Well, we're just going to have to deal with that, aren't we? Brilliant. Okay, then. Well, did you at least kill all your troops? Nope, brilliant. Okay, fucking... What was the point in that, then? Oh, well. Like I said, we got... We just did 27 thingamablobs, so... Okay, so we do need 3 provinces. Okay, no, we need... Okay, that would be 30... Wait, what was that? That was 24. Yeah, okay. Three provinces we need... Basically. Unfortunately, we do need 3 provinces. Let's get... I have a feeling they may be going to Finisterre. If they are, I just need 1 regiment on there, just with the general. They are going in there. Don't know why I bother. Get some of the other ones sieged as well. In fact, we can chuck this lad out as well. What did I miss? Oh, okay. That's fine. Ah, dear, oh dear. What a nightmare. This is what you might call not ideal in the slightest. Oh well. Tech 3, so at least we're not losing out there. And have that as well. Me ahead of time for a little bit. I'm gonna need a general, unfortunately. Oh, that's better. Fuck me. Almost a 2 siege. Shit. A 1-1 though, I'd rather have used the 1-1 against the... Yeah, okay. I'm gonna have to try and beat them on that hill for it, because otherwise they're just gonna keep on sieging shit. I could murk up. That's another option. Fucking Scotland, man. Unbelievable. I don't think I'm gonna win this, but you gotta try it, yeah. Should have bought him an advisor or something, actually. I'm hoping the rolls are perfect. Got all the rolls. Don't know where they're going. What we can do. Not the tithe. 8 years war, come early. Pope Nicholas of... Yeah, it's good to me. Fuck the tithe. Right, let's go get Verdun. Keep an eye out for the Scots and so forth. Actually, they're not at war with anyone else, are they? No. Jesus, look at that. Oh, look, they're only going there. Why are they so fast? I hate how retreating armies are so fast. Okay, they're heading up there, that's fine. Heading in here. Where are they going? Down there. I feel like I ought to get rid of them. Chapelet. Lovely stuff. That's one less stack to deal with. I'll head back up there. They still haven't fixed that bug where the battle ends a day before it ends. Oh well. Jesus, look at this. Can I corrupt them? I don't think that's been invented yet, has it? No. I'll never get that. Ah, look who it is. Let's get him. Should we get him? Let's get him. Fuck him. I'm getting him. Just you wait. They're going in to siege some of this, aren't they? Well, actually, I'll tell you what. See if we can manage anything there. No, not quite. Or there, for that matter. Or there, for that matter. There's just too many of them. Do you have any boats? No, okay, that's... Okay, England must have sunk all of Scotland's boats, so that's quite good. So, it's going to be a waiting game, unfortunately. But at least it means I don't have to fight anyone difficult. January 2, let's do it. Happy New Year! I was about to say the Renaissance didn't pop up last year, and it didn't, because here it is now. It's Urbino. Everything is changing. Now that the Renaissance has arrived. Now, come on, Kelry, you've got no bloody army. Get out of bloody war. No, they're not having it, are they? Oh. Ah, see, before when I did this, it was always Gelre and Utrecht. So now that there's only a level one... now there's no Utrecht, I can go straight to the capital. Excellent, right. And... I don't know what to do with you. I'll just put you on there. Maybe someone will come and help. In fact, I'm going to swap them around. Don't mind me. Yeah, I wouldn't mind getting those three, so at least I can claim over there. Might come in handy. Never know. Never know. Never know. I don't want to support anyone, thank you. I've got no time for that. I'll tell you that for the price of cheese. That's definitely a phrase. Don't worry about it. Also, I need to make sure they don't build anyone else, thank you. Oh no! Luckily, they were only in that one, not this one. Nah, fuck it, you made me bleed, I'm gonna take shit from you. And by shit, I mean money, of course. This is off to the side as well, how very odd. It's not like a perspective, is it? No. Come and help, please. Okay, let me take that. Fame and Nora. Let's grab that one. It's on my way, innit? What have we got? That's two. I only need three there. Let's do that. There we are. There we are. This has gone well in the end, I suppose. I suppose. Apart from Scotland joining, which hurts the war score a wee bit. Too many of them on there now. Janky army compositions all over the place. Okay, stay there then, fuck me. Meanwhile, France is just like not able to do anything in this war. Bloody nightmare. Oh, they really fucking hate me. Well, that's that then. It's nice not to worry about that, if I'm honest. Much as it was a very cool idea to just, like, basically get all of this for free. It's, yeah. It seemed very, not a very viable plan, really, is it? It's a nice to have rather than a definite part of the plot. Though I think it should be part of, like, the perfect run would include that. But, like, get the Burgundian inheritance, claim France's throne, like, in that order. Do that straight away. Use Burgundy to kill France, like, ally Austria first. Yeah, ally Austria, join the HRE. Get the Burgundian inheritance, claim France's throne, use Austria to kill France. Ally Castile as well. And then use them to get Aragon. Like, yeah, that would be perfect. But so many things have to align for that to happen. Maybe that's what we're going to do for the rest of my life. Not the rest of our lives, just the rest of mine. Is just constantly play Provence again and again and again until that fucking happens. Look, I've already started down this path. This is how it happened. This is what's happened. What's going on. It's how it is. What's I call this series? Like, the Eternal Provence? Provence or Bust? Provence if it kills me? Provence forevermore. Amen. Do-do-do-do. What siege in my provinces? Who do they think they are? Disgusting. Who wants to vote for me? Oh, see, they're pretty close, aren't they? See, I still think that Provence taking influence in Diplo is the way to do it and then become the Emperor. I still think that. Ba ba ba. Occupied Metz. Mezzanine. Cool, that's that. I get Mr. Two Siege up on E. Pop him over there. Bum bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Occupy my provinces indeed. I'm not happy about that. I don't know what I think about it. Do 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 do. Let's put both my generals on there. Perfect. Unfortunately, I'm gonna need that to core shit. Nope. There we are. V is the shortcut for that. V. Can I unassign a general from here? No. Well, I tried. This is like a cheat way now. Damn. There we are. And I picked him anyway. But you never be sure. Right. Up yours. And... oh, this is new, isn't it? You can just pillage it for the fucking hell of it. Take the war reps, thanks. And break that line, thank you. Dum-dee-dum. Tum-dee-dum. Blum-bee-blum, blum-blum. Right, you... right, 73... oh, what am I doing? This will be... 12 and 12. 85. 97. How annoying. I could just dev three times, that would do that then, wouldn't it? Save me spending extra doodads. Or I could also just do that. I could just do that, to be honest. Fuck him. And you gotta do it once, then, ja. And you gotta do it once, then, ja. Yeah, that's right, you heard. Yeah, I mean, that's a thing. 306 to core, though, not sure about that. We'll go for that. We'll come back from later. Start claiming on England if I so desire. Nah, fuck it. They won't do it yet, though. Gotta wait. Bloody Scotland. Jumping in this war and ruining my life. Don't need that anymore, either. Actually, how much AE was that? It's 49 AE. I feel like it's not really worth doing. Do you know what I mean? I could take them instead. What's that? 33 AE. 39 AE. 35, 33. That should be enough, shouldn't it? 12, 21, 31. Yeah, yeah. It's a bit better. I'll do that new. I'll do that what? Get war reps as well. Actually, is there any? Yeah, fucking fuck off. There we are. I said fucking fuck off. There, I'll take the war reps too. Wait a couple of months for them. Hey up. Ooh, Te Deum. Thanks very much. Will that be all? It will. Thank you. Right, if I don't get anything, there's no point. That'll do though. Cool. Forgot my capital was down there. There's a nice little string. Look at that. Right. Lovely stuff. Now I need to claim that one and also that one. I'll come back for you later. Hopefully no one allies them. Right. Get me cores. Thank you very much. And then, need to wait for them to be not independent. I could, of course, call some people in, which would be nice. Oh, do I still gain? Yeah. Okay, you still do that, that's good. I'll have a look at currying and see what it does, because I can never bloody remember. Ah, this is not ideal, is it? Well, there we are. That's also not ideal. But there we go. I'll compromise by reducing it once. Well, at least the name looks nice. Look at that. I love it when it goes like that. I love it when it distends, don't you? Right, so I use this to pay off some loans or build some biddlings. I could pay off all my loans. I'm going to pay off all my loans. Still losing a ton of money, but that's life. That's just life, friends. Folks and friends. So, cores. Look at this. Cores are plenty. How long do they last? Not that long. Only 50 yarden. Look at that. Isn't that clever? It highlights me. Oh. But that does mean I can nab all this. And I think it's all the same culture too. Yes, almost. So I'll obviously accept Neapolitan culture as well. Reconquest wars are so fucking cheap too. So I'll probably be able to get all of that. And that'll be worth a lot to me. Can I see what their dev is? Don't know how you see that. It'll be on the ledger, won't it? That play. That's 100 dev just by itself. So yes, that's worth far more than the fucking PU would be. So I will just wait for them to inevitably slip from Aragon's grasp. I forgot we were still in this other fucking war as well. I believe these are perma-claims. Yep. Good. Yeah, I'll wait for them to slip from Aragon's grasp and then I'll declare war on them immediate. And try and head on down there. I keep checking, I don't know why. Yeah, recon... Oh, this is new, isn't it? Oh, I don't understand what it means. It includes their opinion. Oh, that's actually a lot better. No, that's not right, because their opinion is very negative. Does it just go from green to red? Hang on. Does it tell me here? Their opinion about the state of the AE is below zero. Their colour scale is amber-red. Their opinion about AE is below 50. Green amber. Grey-green. That's... really fucking confusing. Alright. Well, yeah, okay. Maybe it'll make more sense when we get above 50. That's actually quite confusing. Whatever. Ba-ba-bum! Well, given that I have to wait before I can core anything, I might as well tech up. We'll see. I ain't going down because I'm still at war. Annoyingly. I'll keep that fort for now. Once the rebels have happened, though, I'll delete it. I feel like I ought to do this too. Ooh, no thanks. Don't want an odd number. Gross. Don't want an odd number. I think that's how that's pronounced. Calais. Oh no, it's England. France, come help. Help. No, he's gone. See you later, shitlords. I would love for them to come and siege Maine. And then I can siege it, and then maybe I'll get it off of France. Wouldn't that be lovely? yeah, better. Waterloo. Oh, what happened there? Oh, they're off. Thanks, France. You helped. You did. You done it. So what was this one? Okay. Are you allied to Cast? Yes. That's pretty fucking gross, isn't it? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. It isn't it? Ma-ma-ma. Right, so I can have that. So that'll be done. May, June, July, August, September, October. 6 months. 6 times 8. Is that 56? Yeah, So, actually, I should be okay to take that. Let's have it. I really love this new institution system, by the way. I think it's a really clever kind of tweak to the... I think the institution system is a good idea, but their criticisms of it were right, and this is a good tweak. I like it. It's good. It's good, basically. I approve. Gets the Christian stamp of approval. England must... Ah, oh, damn it. Well, I tried. Oh, you didn't get any ducats, you prick. At least we've got a load of favours. We can call him in against someone else, perhaps. But not right now. No Aragon in there. Is there an England in there? There is an England in there. I'd go for England, to be honest. Fuck them. I could go for the PayPal state. And I'm going to have to kill him at some point, aren't I, to get Avignon. 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 There's none of them. Not anymore, anyway. And actually, that'd be a nice easy war if I end up with land down here. But we'll worry about that another time, perhaps. That's 70. It's such a shame. I feel like I could have almost got 250 without the alliance. There's just not quite enough. Not quite enough. Still 72 to go, yeah. Enemy of enemy as well, mind. Who's that? Oh, Savoy. I'll leave off them for a little while then. I might just pick England. No one likes them, do they? Unless you're playing as them, and then it's lovely sitting on your island being like, ah, you can't get me. There they go. Ooh, France. Ooh, France. Get in my belly. Stuart? What? Ba 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 ba. Okay, I mean, interesting. We could literally just claim their throne now, though. I'm not sure who would help. Austria doesn't hate him. I could just like ultra murk up and YOLO it. I mean, I say now, I need the prestige to do it. But whatever. I need to do that probably. And just do that for them as well. Get out of them. Get out of there. It's a big, scary France, isn't it? It's a big, scary France. How well do the fucking stars have to align for because that is the way, isn't it? You've got to ally Austria, join the HRE, get the Burgundian inheritance, claim France's throne and get them. And in between that, somehow get Naples. It's pretty mad. Go on then. I think I can deal with this. I think we should be okay. Because of course you lose Hungary straight away as well. It's mad. You have to then somehow turn Austria later and get them to release Hungary somehow. Not really sure how you'd do that. ton of allies as well. It just seems impossible to do all of these things at once. I was looking on the internet again to see like the people who've posted their images of, look at how well my Provence run's gone. And I just think, how the fuck has that happened? Like, you've literally just got to have the best luck in the world. I mean, what is this now? Run number 8 or something? I mean, the odds are turning in my favour, aren't they? The more I'm on this, so. You never know, I guess. I can do it now, that's weird. Oh, because I can core across. Yeah, that makes sense. Right. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm going to call Milan in. Make my life much bloody easier. Oh, wow. We gain favors a lot quicker these days. Okay, then. Hang on, when did I... Wow, okay. Okay. Okay, well, whatever. Feel less bad about calling them in now. Conquest of whatever, I don't give a shit. I have no diplomats, so why do I always manage to fucking do this? There we go. Thank you. And thank you, Milan, for hopefully doing all of this for me. I better run down now. These fucking... Ah, whatever, we'll be alright. They're never going to give me access. Although we have conditional access, that's good. What about in you? Conditional access. Got conditional access there. And there. And Siena I've got. So just Rome I need then. Perfect. Or Papal State, whatever they're fucking called. There we go, lovely stuff. Got my 2 siege, got my 2 siege. Get on there. I don't need to siege the capital immediately because it's a reconquest war, of course, but it would be nice to anyway. Nehemiah Herbert. House of Herbert. I think some other pretender rebels just rose up. That's quite funny. Well then. Look at the AE. Like, fuck all AE, it's so good. Oh no, I can't get them all! Kidding me. Oh no. How do I make it better? Oh, that's a nightmare. Well, we can do that and then we can just come back for the other bit later. Make sure no one else has it. Oh, that's fucking amazing though. Look at that, 26 AE, no one gives a shit. That's annoying. That's quite annoying. 2 off. Of course, if they start developing shit, it's gonna get even worse, isn't it? Whatever. In I go. Hopefully... Ah, they get straight past each other, of course. Didn't know what I expected, but we should see them up here, perhaps. There they are. Are you off to... Hills. In fact, you are in there at the moment, and I'm not getting you. I outnumber them 2-1. I'm not sure what the tech is like, though. They are on tech 4. Tech 4. No, no, tech 4. No, tech 4. So, maybe I don't want to... Brilliant. I was going too quickly, and I'm locked into this battle. I'm going to lose. So, let's... I can call Austria in. I don't really want to waste it. I'm just going to run away, if you don't mind. What happens when you prosecute a war at speed 4, folks? You end up blundering into battles that you surely shouldn't do because you're going to lose them. And that's what happened to me today. Let that be a lesson to you all. Oh. I did tell you to go home, didn't I? Right, they are going home, they just can't escape. Oh dear. They're following me as well, though. No, don't want it. Stop it. What sort of flag is that? Yeah, okay, it's alright. I'll allow it. Oh, interesting. Oh, Hungry did the thing. Oh yeah, there's no what's-his-face. Well, that's cool, because if they stay independiente, it means I can get a P-Union on them, which is the, how we say that. Maybe I will call Austrian just to make... I mean, we get so many fucking favours, man. Get so many fucking favours, man. I'm going to save it up, though. We should be okay in this war. Should be, he says. What I really need is this. Lovely stuff. Now I feel more comfortable taking them on. Because the outnumbering will actually count for something now. They still have a 3-1 though. The rain's doing fuck all. The rain. Oi! Right! 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 What can you not get through? I can get through everyone. Is it Burgundy, maybe? France? Yeah, no, got access. They're just being shits. Classic AI move. Just being shits. Right, tell you what we'll do. We'll take out some of these little boys first. Albenga bus is coming. Da 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 da. Presume then I'll go in around there. There we go. In the woods. So hopefully they don't come and get me in the woods as well. Or if they do, it's after this one's finished. Wonderful. Stay right there, thank you very much. Lovely. And a river crossing. Ah, perfect. That's what you call tactical maneuvers. There's something like that anyway. Take that -2 and you gobble it up, you whore. Right. Could be better. Like I said, General's better than mine. But we're just about okay. What I do want to do is follow him down. We'll grab the war goal. If you're not having it, I'll nab it. And we can then stop him escaping at least. There's no one else involved in this war. I didn't give him any chance, but we'd love to get to 25 war score before they ally anyone else, if at all possible. Thank you very much. I don't think we can get past that fort though either. Nay. But we can get to that province, though, that they're in, so that works out all right. They're going into Abruzzi. Oh, Abruzzi bonus is that I'm going to kill them. Might not be a straightforward victory, because it's the mountains. But we do have some friends. Oh, no, we don't. Okay, we killed them anyway. Hooray! We do have some friends. Oh, no. No, they were late friends. Yeah, no, no, go get them. Oh, no. Wait for them to go into the grasslands. Okay, no, they're not going to the grasslands. Okay, then. That's fine. They can escape. The canny was down there somewhere. And we've got the war goal. We've got the war goal. We're going to wait for them to lock into the Mr. Grassland. They will go and get them in the grasslands. It is a river crossing. We've got more maneuver than they have. We'll be fine. And that's a sign of this particular time. I do need to stop in a minute because it's time for the podcast soon, but my phone's been on aeroplane mode, so I don't know if anyone's been saying that they're ready or not. Half six is normally when it's, when we're normally ready, normally. Let's switch it on and see what is going on. My phone's buzzing like a... like a single woman's underwear drawer. Fuck me. Right. Okay. Let's say, how long have I been going? 1 hour 23. Let's say, is about quarter to okay? Question mark? Then let's find out. In the meantime, while time, in the real world, aka EU4, oh yeah, I've need to actually move my troop. Can't go anywhere, unfortunately, so we'll just hang around here. What I will do is, just stick him on there. Two siege. Always good stuff. The verdict is, yes. Quarter 2 is fine. Oh, fuck. No, I need to go in the... run up here. Where are we heading? Wait, obviously it's the only three fucking provinces, isn't it? Luckily we're taking, because normally I take these three and I'm like, which one will the rebels plop up in? But in this case, there's only one with a Mr. 12, so should be that one. Oh dear. Okay, I apparently can't get through someone. A lot of people I can't get through, apparently. I can go through you. 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 I can go through myself. So is it... to make a foray through Bourbonnais, if you will. A foray, eh? Okay, no, this isn't right. Where can't I go? I can go everywhere. It was France. It was France the whole time. I just assumed I had access through there. Oh well, we're all good. Bloop. I said bloop, thank you. Thank you. Ooh. Yo, France, you still ain't got no kid. Are you kidding? What is this House Stuart bollocks? What's this all about? How's that happened? It's to do with death or something. I don't like it. Yeah, hopefully they'll stay there. Got to speed 4 again. Though this is a little bit concerning. Attach him to them so I don't need to worry about, because otherwise, like, if he moves, I'll just stay there. It's not ideal. Yeah, I should have called Austria and Jesus. Almost 18 favours already. I feel like I feel like it's a waste though, do you know what I mean? We'll be alright, we'll be fine, don't worry about it. Hello. Say that one. I do like the extra tax, but I feel like I need to keep my states nice and loyal so that we can so that we can that's not good. Do something. We can get more crown land over the years. Well, those cores are done. That's good. Hold off on that until I've got all those cores. Hopefully we can take this nice and quickly. Hopefully they pop up nice and quickly. I can't provoke them now either, and there's too many of them as well, bloody hell. I'll take the prestige, thanks. I'm only using one papal influence there. No biggie. Excellent. Right, that's that done. That's 99 more score already. We might be able to peace out. Get in there. That is awesome. 17 AE. Reconquest wars are the fucking best. Oh, man. I remember I discovered this as a... I'd never really done it much before as Byzantium when I released Syria, and I was suddenly like, wait, what? I can just conquer all of this, and it cost me like 2 war score and 12 AE or something. Right, there we are then. That's quite fucking something. Take the money I can as well. Wow. Fucking wow. Jesus Christ. The dev is now 206. We doubled our dev. Double the dev. And triple the fool. Right, and we'll get our Restoration of Union CB, which I think lasts 150 years. I'm gonna go for it. Fuck it. Try and get them before Castile does. Don't think Castile... No, everyone hates everyone there. They don't have that many allies, though, gotta be honest. And I could call Austria in. Get off. Oh yeah, I'm stuck here now. That's not ideal, is it? Do I have any cogs? I've got 6 cogs. He's got an heir. Well, that's fine. There's always later. Well, that's fucking amazing, to be honest. Let's do him in order of dev. Campania. Is that in order, dev? Yeah. Which one's Campania? I thought it was that, you know? I thought it was that. Oh, we can concentrate development. 10 development. Take 10 development and dev our capital. I mean, that might be quite useful, actually, for, that mission that needs me to get doodads, but I'd rather do that for institutions and what have you. What I want to do right now... Oh, look at that. Yeah, what I want to do right now, though, is just state things. I believe I should have full cores. Oh, Nelly. Brittany's 31. Well, let's do these first, because I don't have to core anything else. Apulia, which is that one. Perfect. And I think actually governing capacity be damned, I'll just do all of these because it's definitely worth it. One more there. We're way under it anyway. Blah, 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 blah. Brittany, do you know what? I think I will do that. There's some good provinces in there. Cost me a bit to quorum, of course, but that's life. Maybe should have done that too. Oh well. Yeah, we're still way under it. That's good. I didn't check to see whether my claim carried over, because I'm sure I saw that they were going to fix that. Not sure whether it was in this patch or not. But anyway. Wow, okay. That's a lot better start than getting Naples in a union, I've got to say. A lot better. Let's just tick it over a month. See where that leaves us. Sometimes these things take a month to update. Just make sure we know where we're at. Okay. Not the best money situation, but whatever. I want to keep that for the time being. Wow, really not the best money-wise, is it? It's all forts, though, isn't it? I have way too many forts. I want I because I might get rid of Verdun. I know it's woods, but... it is just a bit much. In fact, I'll probably get rid of all of these, but I'm just a bit worried about these rebels for now. And I'll keep that one, because it's a huge fucking province. And that was my capital as well, so it's a good one to have. But I'll get rid of those too. Not really paying that much in interest. Oh, state maintenance is not helping. But autonomy is good. That is good. Autonomy is not so great there. But that will come down eventually. Maybe not for a while. Yeah, no, I think we want to attack Aragon next. I think they are ripe for the pickings. We got Savoy there as well. Savoy and Siena are a bit of a... I'm not a great power. Fuck. But yeah, I mean, I'd hope with Austria's 34k, they'd be able to help. They have access through all of the HRE, so should be okay for that, I reckon. And that's less AE than I would have got from getting them in the PU, almost certainly. So that is definitely the better option there. Ma 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 ma. Yeah, should we... I need to get my... I've got my claims ready. Right then. Should we grab them when we can as well? Yeah, maybe we don't want to. A bit of AE that we don't particularly want. Perhaps. Still got the Papal State we want to kill as well. But we can come back to that. There's no kind of time limit on that like there is with Aragon and to a lesser extent Hungary. Although Hungary seems to have just abandoned Austria, which is pretty cool. And actually, Austria are probably likely to want to join us. Oh no, they have a... Okay, yeah, if it weren't for the truce, they would join us. So that might be fairly simple as well. This might be terrible. No, let's not say it. I stopped myself just before I finished that word. But I think we absolutely, definitely will get Aragon. Let's just ship these dudes over. Got more power here as well now because I actually own this, which is pretty cool. It's a shame that doesn't go straight into here, but whatever. Yeah, okay. Aragon's definitely next. And I think it should be soon as possible. Oh yeah, what's my force limit these days? 26, that's a lot better, isn't it? So let's grab some more of these. There's actually 9. That's 10. Do that. I could force limit, actually. Although now I do that, I'm not going to get the manpower back, am I? Okay, yeah, no, I'll... Did I say force limit? I meant merc. Yeah. Blah, 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 blah. Can't pick Aragon, unfortunately. Why with me? Florence, Genoa, Teutonic Order. I mean, I might just pick Genoa. Nope. Florence. Yeah, Florence works. Firenze. 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 I'll get these guys on and then I'll pop those rebels. And then... Do I want to actually pop them or do I want to wait for them? They don't seem to be going anywhere, do they, annoyingly? I might just pop them, you know. I'll pop a rebel. That's what they call him. That's what they call me. Oh my god, Papa Rebel. Look at that. 1-1-1-4-4-4-4. What a time to be alive. I'm having that in my screenshots. There we go. 14. Darest I? Yes, I darest. I just want to get this done, you know? Do you know? Do you? Good, you should. I've got more morale and all that shit as well. That's good. Speaking of that, I can't afford anyone anyway, whatever. Right. Now near them. We'll try and take out Savoy first. Straight to their fort. We outnumber them, so hopefully they'll run away. That's what I'm thinking. How many regiments is that? 16. Get on Aragon. Mind you, we won't lose the Union CB. I'd just rather do it when, Castile wasn't their overlord. That's the idea with that. Or rather, Castile isn't their overlord. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Look, I'm making money. Unbelievable. Just about. What? wish you could have seen that. I just kind of, my face was a picture. Okay, that's unexpected. Are you fucking serious? I got it on that. I got it on one vote. Fuck me. That's ridiculous. How did that happen? Why are you even voting for me? I don't get it. How very, very odd. Okay, I don't understand. I'm gonna do that though. Actually, no, I'm not. I don't understand that at all. That's unbelievable. Bohemia's voted for Volgast, Brandenburg's voting for Mecklenburg, Mainz is voting for Berg, Saxony's voting for Thuringia, aka Saxony Jr. Palatinate's voting for Württemberg. I think they had the same dynasty back in the day. Trier is voting for Hesse. Cologne is, like, they're all just voting for random fucking morons. Cologne voted for Provence, and that was all it took. My 36 prestige. And this is why, Maria Theresa. Okay. Okay, then. I mean, first things first, let's not lose that vote. And yeah, okay then. That was quite unexpected, to say the least. Just cancel some of these axes. And keep France, because he's my ally anyway. I don't need that one either. That's really fucking bizarre. Although actually I can ally them now and get Avignon for free and then just not ally them. Okay. I'm very fucking confused by all of this, but I'll take it. Let's see. There's no overlap. I take Mainz and Brandenburg. There isn't a... Yeah. Sorry, did I just see... I thought that was Korea. I'm so fucking confused. I mean, I love it, but I'm really fucking confused. Okay then, let's get someone on there. Good lord, okay. How very fucking odd, right. I'm just completely lost for words. How difficult was this before? And now look. Alright. Well, I'll wait for you to do that. That's fine. Okay, then. So, yeah. That's that. I do now also want to do you. Look, it's time for the podcast now. I'm right in the middle of this, though. Brunswick and Hesse. You can't vote for Hesse anymore, can you? Vote for me, you prick. Can I ally you? You don't like Cologne or Mainz, well, whatever. Let's do that then. Okay then, I'm so confused. I don't know what to do. Good lord. Yeah, I should imagine they're not a valid rival anymore. I'm gonna put Aragon in there. I'm gonna ally them first, though. Because I'll get the old Eclipsed Aragon thing, that's why I'm thinking that. Prove relations there. And let's... Do I have to be at peace for this? No, okay, great. So let's just get on with it then. Hopefully, the Papal State don't mind. Good Lord. What a time to be alive, eh? What a time to be alive. Okay. It's cool in Austria. It's going to be a little bit tricky, this, but we'll have to see what we can do. Well, how do Cologne and the Papal State feel about this? How many do I get there? Not that many months, to be honest. But I also don't want to hang around if I can help it at all. Oh, I could curry. I could curry. Should we curry? Let's curry. What does currying do? Who curry? Why? And where? How? Don't know what any of it means, but let's try it. Hey, that ain't too bad, you know. It's a lot of curry. I'll get the in war together modifier as well. I'll wait a few months, get them favors. Get that Aragon. Yes, thank you. I'm the Emperor. Oh, look, everyone loves me now as well because I'm the Emperor. Oh, fuck, that means I've got to babysit the Empire. I can't be bothered with that. Can't be bothered with that. It's not what this game is. I've got other things to do, man. Right. I've got to stop now. Poor old Ozzy, I'm leaving him hanging. Okay, so next time I'll curry those favors up to 10. I'll bring them into the war with me. I'll get Austria and the Papal State and Cologne in my war with Aragon, Savoy, and Siena, and then hopefully that should be nice and easy. And then we'll have to worry about aggressive expansion after that, but that'll come later. Then we'll do Hungary. But by Jove, I think we're making inroads here. Surprising, shocking. And some other words. Mind went blank. Never mind. See you next time. Bye.